Good morning, children. How are you all? You are taking care of yourself because nowadays you are at home, but you are studying well because your practice test also are nearby. So you have to do and study very well so that you can score full marks, isn't it? Now today in EVS we will revise few chapters once again. Why to revise? Because always you should know about them and it will be helpful for you throughout, in next class also and throughout. That's why some of the chapters are such which if you revise it, it will be easy and helpful for you and your family members also. So today in EVS, we have taken division of chapter number 12, our festivals. Now why I have taken festivals? Because in India, we are staying in India. In India, we celebrate many festivals and we are enjoying also. Festival is a time when family, relatives all meet with each other, enjoy also, wear new clothes and exchange sweets and gifts, which all like, no? So, but festivals are having their different rituals and traditions which our elders are teaching us, that in this festival we have to do certain things, in other festival we have to do other things. These our elders are teaching us so that we also learn and our next generation, future generation also be helpful by this teaching of elders, isn't it? So we will start once again this chapter. What we can see on the board, importance of festival we have written. While doing previously this chapter, I have read all the things that what is the importance of festival. Festival brings all relatives and friends closure. It is a sharing, caring occasion. You can tell it because we are sharing our values, rituals, isn't it? Now, family members are also sharing their things, opinion in this special time. So it is a time of sharing also, everything, isn't it? So what we will write? Importance of festival, it helps. Yes, important. Importance of festival. Why we do celebrate festival? It helps to keep connected. Relatives
We said today.
That also we will do in the form of activity and exercise. Okay?